My name is Steve and I'm your riding man. Yes, I am. My name is Steve and I'm your walking man. Yes, I am.
Oh. got my arm out the window, my face in the sun. Or maybe I head up to Santa Cruz. I got loads of time and nothing to lose. I turn right around, go to Baja, Mexico, do the first dance. Always been waiting wrong, cause I'm a boy. I'm a summertime boy.
Summertime boy. Summertime boy. Summertime. smell, a mix of seat, walking clothes, and oil and mold. Get a new shovel, get a new rake, or get your chainsaw sharpened, but you might have to wait. They got coffee. Yeah, they got coffee, mate.
So, hi. Let's start. No one here for long, so. Hey! Hello! I don't know if you hear me. Okay, great, perfect. Yeah, sorry for my shitty English, I'm not native English, so.
Listen here. We all pop.
Haha. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make it like, I don't know, sleepy guard sleeping on duty. Like, that's pretty bad though, but something like that. I don't know. For a moment, I just try to understand how Satoshi, because that's the PSD from like Satoshi made. Because if you go on his Patreon, you can have, I mean, if you follow him for $3 a month, something like that, you can have all his PSD and stuff like that. So yeah, that's my first time. I mean, first time with voice. That's why I'm using like 3 hours before to set everything or something like that. Yeah, so the Streamlabs stuff just keep refraining you from from using caps, okay. Yeah, apparently you have some boats. Sorry for that. Yeah, maybe not all caps, so don't use all caps. Apparently the bots doesn't like that. So apparently he made like, I mean, you always do that. You have this adjustment folder on top of everything, who gives this yellowish color that he used to have in all his character. So I'm gonna have to put this in each part while keeping the style of everything. That's gonna be fun. I don't remember how I did that before. So this time you set it like different parts. That's pretty cool. Before it wasn't the case. So that's gonna be easier this time maybe. So you already made some Matsatoshi works too, because that's cool. I don't know which one you did, but because you have a lot actually. I just checked it before, like for choosing which one I want to do, and like you have 100 of them.
this song really about nothing, you know. That's exactly what it's about. Kind of nothing.
Trying to think how I'm gonna animate him. Probably gonna move the spears. Make it sleepy so the head gonna down, gonna go down a bit. His left arm, left arm, not gonna move that much, I guess. Okay. He have a bit of old leg behind the apron. That's funny. I'm gonna erase that.
South.
I put a thumbs out. Dream of the magic ride. What I'm talking about. They don't gotta be beautiful, just so so. But we need good tunes, ease our soul. We need a miracle. That 1968, I was there, y'all. No thought of the future, how the dice would fall. Never could believe how the world be now. I'd even be here, alive somehow. It's a miracle. Yeah, a miracle. It's a miracle.
So this was the easy part. Now I'm gonna need to redraw and stuff. Because this one already been in different layers, so that's gonna be that's easier. That's his line, okay. Shit, bro. What? Thank you. that's part of the spear, so because I'm gonna divide the head in two, one part in front of the spear, one part in back behind it. I think this part is the thumb, so I'm gonna just cut this part off to be on the top of the spears, and this part gonna be behind it here. It's gonna be easier if I merge all this. Yeah. With this. There's more to this picture than that shows. And you feel ready to come to stay. Your security. I wonder if I need to like make the thumb by its own too. Maybe. So just a point. Thank you.
It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag, load up and stash behind your couch. Knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words or bones, some ink stains that have dried up on some nights. That keeps you on a back road by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever turning on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on the columns now to bind me. Or something that somebody said, cause I thought we'd fit together walking. It's knowing that your world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, every smile and every turn. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come cleaner, some other woman crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. I still run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the river's flowing.
So the item I'm gonna have: the back of the arm, the thumb, the spears. I have to read the spear from the gurgling crack and the top of the end. Just gonna check the spear.
My beard a rough and cold pile and a dirty head pulled over across my face. Through cupped hands and around tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find.
Okay.
That you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, every smile and every gentle moment.
I need this part.
That you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, every smile and every gentle moment. You're waving from the back roads and by the rivers of my memory. For hours you're just gentle on my mind.
So that's gonna be the fun part.
Been there before, it's a long, long way, and I've been there before.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut the head, maybe the eyes and stuff to make him moving his head. The front part of the, I don't know how you call that even, and the back part of it, the body. I think I'm gonna divide the black part in the back and what is in front and the leg between it. I'm gonna delete this old leg stuff and put the other leg in front of the black part but behind this. Yeah, but this part is in the back too.
year after year, tear after tear. Just when we've learned a lesson or two, it's the time when our life's almost through. And it's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. I ain't trying to be no saint, shoot, I ain't even off and right. But I'm still here, fighting that good old fight. So the only thing I'll say, don't give up on your dreams, or they will give up on you. And it's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. Thanks for taking time to listen to an old man. Your time is a valuable thing. And I ain't trying to preach, I'm only passing by. And I hope you like the song that I sing. And it's a long, long way, been there before. It's a long, long way, and I've been there before. And it's a long, long way, 'cause I've been there before. And I don't think I'm going there no
about it. So guess I won't. You're gonna feel it, baby. Oh, you don't. It's starting to feed. It moves to your ankles. You feel it in your shin. Then your hips start to sway. You can drive me crazy if you can learn to move that way. This song's so boogie, and it come your way. This song's so boogie, but you know what I say. This song's so boogie, and it come your way.
I want. You're gonna feel it, baby. Oh, guess you don't. I say, yeah. I say, yeah. I say,
yeah, perfect. I could turn off my mic, so I just forget it and talk for 5 minutes for myself. So I was saying, like, he did, I mean, the first time he just drew like a straight line here, but after he just changed his mind, I guess, and how to say that, but cut the part of the apron. So I, like I was saying, is like in the first animation of Satoshi Matsuura character I did, I just tried to find the perfect brush to redraw all the line that needed to be redrawn, and in the end it was really useless because we don't see them that much. So now I don't redraw them anymore because it took so long for nothing. And if in the animation process something like annoying me, I'm just gonna change it after. So yep, no problem. Cloak part, ah, okay, it's the back of the cloak. Feel this part probably didn't feel it on purpose, but for the animation gonna be weird if nothing in here, so I'm just gonna feel it. I'm gonna change a bit the character, but don't know. Yeah. I don't think it's a problem. But I wonder what it does to their heart. That's what I want. Politicians and bankers, it's all the same. They all belong to this little club, big business is its name. And if you want to ask a question or something, go for it. Because I mean, I talk to myself now, but they make these decisions for us because they know best. And if you believe that, I got another test. I got this bridge over in Brooklyn. I've been trying to sell. Sometimes I wish it was a hit. Yeah.
expect us to go along like a bunch of crash dummies. Our money religion dancing on our heads. But someone gotta stick around to bury the dead.
Yeah, so I think I'm gonna cut this part of this hoodie, the front part, and make a back part too. We do the head, and then check what I can do for the down part. But this part is behind the leg, the back leg here. But this part is in front of it, so I think I'm gonna make two different parts out of it. Yeah, let's do that.
I only got one more thing to say. To all you power people, think you hidden away. Maybe we'll meet someday, who can tell? Maybe there really is a place called hell.
I'm usually like, if I can't merge, I mean if I, how would I say that, avoid merging everything, I do it, but now it's like, he made like, I don't know, tens, layer out of it, so I'm thinking I'm gonna merge everything, if that does it right, yeah. And the line. Yep. But wait a minute. Just checking. Okay, right, okay, I get it. So the leg are merged. So just the black. He made the leg shape with the black. Okay, so yeah. Love.
we will cool down the awful burning of love. I hear your echo on the run, them damn tears, they start to come, they will dry me up, and I'm simply
So this part is hidden behind the arms, but if I move the arm I need to see it, so I'm gonna just remake like a black part here, not that hard, because yeah.
Just try to understand what he wanted to draw. That's the front cloak here, I guess. So the cape, kind of, with the hoodie. And so this black part is from the back, I guess. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna make this one for the back, and this one gonna be in front of it, and everything behind it gonna be in the back. Yeah. So that's where I'm gonna be able to make the leg up here already, and the other leg gonna be in the back, in front of this part, but behind this part. Yeah.
Yeah, probably not really need this leg part, but anyway. Up. This part gonna be the front cloak, I guess. Yeah. And I think, oh, you're gonna have a big black things behind the character and this one gonna be in front of it. That's gonna be easier and more logic, I guess. Detail here, I guess. I already have a cloak back, so I wonder how I'm gonna call it. Anyway.
where the blues ain't nothing but a thing, and love ain't nothing but a thing, till it tear your insides out, and then love's the only thing that everything's about. You get my drift, you get my, you get my drift, you get my. You can run, but you can't hide. You be tossed by tumbling tide. You can scream for mother, but nobody gonna hear the tears you cry. You get my drift, yeah, you get my, you get my drift. Here comes chorus now. You got to let the love be flowing over your head and you'll be known. There ain't no bystanders in love game. There ain't no bystanders in love game. There ain't no bystanders in love game. So jump right in, boy. There ain't no shame.
The last rodeo, I hope I will be long gone, 'cause I don't wanna know what a world that will be
not for me. When the last hard rod dries up that last strip, then it's time to go home. Then it's time to quit. What a world that will be, but not for me. When everything's electric, can't smell no gasoline, I guess it will be clean. Someone says clean. What a world that will be, it just ain't for me. What a world that will be, wrapped up conveniently. Oh, smooth around the edges, never rough around the edges, like me. When the last rock band plays the last rock and roll, then it's time to go home. Then it's time to go. What a world that will be, not for me. When the last hello was said, but we were on our phones, then it's time to cry. At least say goodbye. What a world that will be, just not for me. When the last cowboy rides the last rodeo, I hope I will be long gone, 'cause I don't wanna know. What a world that will be, it just ain't for me. What a world that will be, wrapped up conveniently. Oh, smooth around the edges, never rough around the edges. What a world that will be, wrapped up conveniently. Oh, smooth around the edges, never rough around the edges. When the last real hello was said, but we were on our phone. Free country.
like the dark, it is my friend. There it begins, it'll be there at the end. I like my own company. That way it's easier, at least for me. Travel light on real good. I learned so early, yeah, I understood. Yes, I understood. Yes, I understood. Yes, I understood. Ooh.
So Photoshop did something by itself again. Apparently I'm in 3D space now. I don't really care about this, but I don't have my all the tools. That's pretty boring. Anyway, Photoshop. I'm in my space, so not in 3D space, but anyway. Just for the lines, so ground line. That's gonna be good enough.
Save the sound. I've been wandering the world around. I seen them dumb old things. Or you can imagine your wildest dreams. So don't point the finger at me in your ignorant disbelief.
I think the shield is attached to his back, so not no link with the arm. Yeah. I wonder if I need to make the belt in a different layer. Depending, the movement could be cool. But is it really useful? I don't know. I mean, I try like that and see if feel weird in the animation. I'm gonna make it in a different layer.
Save the sound. I've been wandering the world around. I
seen them dumb old things. You can imagine your wildest dreams. So don't point your finger at me in your ignorant disbelief. I'm the original man of the world. I'm coming down the street. Better watch out for me. Yeah, you better watch out for me. You got something to say to me? Say it to my face next time I meet. You got something to say to me? Say it to my face next time I meet. You got something to say to me? Say it to my face. Say it to my face. Say it to my face. Say it to my face next time we meet.
So I wonder what I want to do with the head, because if I want to like give kind of a 3D-ish style movement, I need to cut off the eyes. But maybe the eyes gonna be with all this part, because this like the brownish color. Good question. No, the back eye is gonna be definitely in a different layer, because I'm gonna be able to, with that, I will be able to make it down behind the head to have the feeling that he turned the head right a bit, in on the right a bit. But for the other one, for the other eyes, I don't know. Maybe I should. I'm gonna need to make it sleepy as well, so like maybe something like, yeah, closed eyes version. Never forget to save.
Download this song for free at YouTubePromo.com.
Yeah, so I just check on internet, like frogs usually have eyelids like on top and back, down and up the eye on the eye, so I don't know. Maybe I should like do a green part. I'm gonna modify after in the spine to make him like very close the eyes slowly. The thing is I want him to like very like sleepy, so not it's not an on off, not only one frame, you know, that just like very that's a mesh modification I want to do. So I'm gonna need to create a part here, a new part. The eyelid, I don't know if his name is eyelid proper, I don't know. In French it's paupière, but yeah, anyway. Something like
I have seen. sure do miss him. Wish he was around. Like to get another one, maybe someday I will. But now I got this job, I'm gonna pay my bills. Gonna take me. I'm kind of wondering, like, maybe struggling with, like, what should I do with the line? Because if I want to, the line of the eyes, because if I want to close the eyelid, it could be great to have the line the same shape. But the eyelid not gonna be here all the time. Just slowly down when he falls asleep. So I wonder if I just maybe have the eyes color and the line of the eyes gonna be in a different layer, and the eyelid just gonna be a green part that go down and up. And close the eyes slowly. Maybe it could be one technique. I think I'm like doing something very hard for nothing, but yeah, anyway, let's try it. I think someone like very like more. Someone gonna have a better idea for that, but anyway.
Sure they got the love back on you. That's a hard thing, y'all.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have a group here. Here is the eyeshadow, the eyes by itself, the pupil, the eyes lid, and the eyes line, which gonna be on the same bones. So it's gonna be in the middle right here somewhere. Eyes front. And in the bones, yeah, I'm gonna have everything. Let's try that, yeah.
like driving in my car, don't care where I go, just head me down an open road. With my baby beside me, I'm happy as can be. The road's the only thing I ever know. I got the gypsy blood, gypsy blood, gypsy blood. I got the gypsy blood, gypsy blood, gypsy blood. I got the gypsy blood. When you got the gypsy blood, there's nothing you can do. It's like a fire burning in your veins. Just let it burn on through, or it'll burn up you. It's a wild horse that tore up the reins. You got the gypsy blood, gypsy blood, gypsy blood. You got the gypsy blood, gypsy blood, gypsy blood. You got the gypsy blood. The gypsy blood, there's nothing you can do. It's like a fire burning in your veins. Just let it burn on through, or it'll burn up you. It's a wild horse that tore up the reins. We got the gypsy blood, gypsy blood, gypsy blood. We got the gypsy blood, gypsy blood, gypsy blood.
Some umbrellas gonna be cool. Remember to take them fishing trips. You never had time for this is it. Oh. Finally lay you in the ground. You
wife and your children standing around. Now they got that pension plan ready to have you, don't you know it, man?
Hey, this is C6 Steve, and I'm doing the Mahogany Sessions. I'm gonna play Bring It On.
Photoshop start to be slow.
Bring it on. Let's talk about it now.
Let's check it. So the shield, the back of the cloak, the back sword, the back arm, the back hand thumb, so the spears, back hand fingers, back of the cloak. Oh yeah, they have this part with it, that's true, I forget it. The front of the cloak should be in front of the leg, just in case for me, maybe. The front leg, the front, the back hoodies. Yeah, I put it in back of the cloak. The body, the eyes back. Oh yeah, the high bat, okay, that's the back of the head from the, of the back, yeah, the head. The brown part of the head, just in case I needed to move it. And also move the head and deform the head with the head with the mesh. So I think, yeah, this way is not bad. The front eyes, so in the front eyes, that's a bone. With the eye line, just divide it, so the eyes shadow, the eyes in itself, the pupil, the eyelid down, eyelid up, and the line. Then the front hoodie, then the lid back, which is weird, should be front of the body, right. The apron, which could be also, oopla, Photoshop, yep, should be in front of the body, nope, front of the leg. Yeah, so this sword, the front sword and the front arms, yeah, and the signature, so I have to keep it. The adjustment here, I'm gonna ignore it. That's pretty cool though, those tags. I didn't have it before, so that's pretty cool, I like it. The frog knight here, don't gonna be ignored. That's just a folder in Photoshop, but anyway, I can make it skin just in case I want to make something else with it, another version of it. So, and the sign. Oh yeah, I have to do something for the background too, to make it the good color. Like he did. So I'm gonna merge that. And it should be as, it seems to be the same as the picture. I mean, beside the eyelid, I'm gonna not show every time, but yeah, seems okay for me. So let's try and let's check it again once and try and export. So I'm gonna have the Photoshop is like slow as hell sometimes. My computer is dying, I guess. So I'm. The background could merge caps, the skin of the frog knight, so ignore adjustment. The sign, the signature is gonna be here, related where you put it. So the floor line, the shield, so here it doesn't need to merge on anything. The cloak side, just gonna make everything disappear again. The sword back in the back, the arm in the back, the thumb in the back, the spears, the hand back finger, the back of the hoodie, the cloak back, okay, should be okay. The leg the front leg, which is behind the leg back, which is weird. Yeah. Anyway, it just doesn't change that much. The cloak front, the body, the apron, the front sword, the eyes back, the base of the head, the brown part, the eyes in the bone with different parts in it, the front hoodie and the front arm. I think it should be okay to try to start the animation. Yeah. So let's just do the script part and he's gonna tell me I did a mistake, I guess. Oh yeah, that's already always open in the wrong string. Wrong screen. Wow, sorry. Start to be tired. So. Ignore hidden layer, nope. Just in case, I don't need that. Already ignore the one I don't want. Is group as skin? No, not anymore. I don't need that because I put the tag skin on it, so I guess it's gonna be okay. Layers PNG, okay. Template, no. Write this on there, for sure, I need it. I'm always put like a 20 or something like that here. Just in case I need more space to write. To add something. Oh, the origin. Yeah, so that's important. Up. I want the origin between the leg. Tuck. Yeah, yes, should be okay. Maybe a bit here. Yeah. Tuck. Voilà. Here is it. So let's do that again. Script. Spine layer to PNG. Ah, open another screen again. Doesn't want to open it here, I don't know why. So use the ruler as origin. Okay, 20. Image. Just take where I save my. Yeah, that's gonna be okay. Seems to be alright for me. Let's try it. Just thinking. Why did I have a copy of the leg? Ah, okay, that's because he's doing it right now. Everybody's looking at my girl. Did I kill Photoshop? Yeah, my computer is really slow. I just wait. I trust him. I saw some picture appear in the folder, so I think it's gonna be okay. Yeah, okay. Try to do something. Perfect. Ah, I finally have a loading bar. So, yeah. Things. Nope. Oh, not. That's funny because when I did that before on my old. I mean, this computer is pretty old though, it's like 2015. So, yeah, like 16 gigabyte and stuff like that, but. anyway. When I did that on my other like laptop, really way weaker than this one, that's working very fine. I really feel like Photoshop become heavier and heavier every day. Yeah, the memory is dying. Yeah, close something. I mean, I'm streaming at the same time, so that's maybe the reason why that's pretty heavy. And that's been already 2 hours and 20 minutes. Yeah! That was long, sorry. In YouTube you can like speed up the videos, that's gonna be great for everyone want to look at it. I think I'm gonna make my own video at the end, like a work in progress video with a lot of speed up. Like this part. I'm only streaming, I'm not recording, so on the computer, so doesn't shouldn't use so much memory. Yeah, but yeah, here is everything is on Photoshop though, like 10 gigabytes of memory on Photoshop actually. So that's why he's really trying to do something. I've loved women, and women have loved me. But all things must pass. The years have come and gone, and maybe I've just my own little piece of heavenly land. Feel the sun on my face, pour the sun on my face. Won't you shine a little sun on my face? Yeah, the sun on my face. And I think I fucked up. In the picture folder is like he's doing everything, all the line, all the why don't the tag doesn't work? Did I make something bad? Doesn't seem so. I wonder if did I have the good script on this computer? That's a good question. Maybe I don't have the good script and you just don't care about the tags, because the tag is not that old. It's in one of the last scripts, so I think when it's done with that I'm gonna turn off the stream. And next time I'm gonna, in my free time, before the next stream, I'm gonna check if I have the good script, because I think maybe I don't have the good one. That's why you just like do everything and he's dying. He doesn't merge anything. He don't even do the skin part, so I think he just don't understand about the tag. Trouble when you
not a single table's turned, but it's alright, it's alright, it's alright.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna let him do his part. Doesn't stress it anymore. I'm gonna turn off the stream, I guess, because it doesn't have to do anything less. And I'm not gonna import this on Spine anyway, because it's like everything I don't need. Oh, he's done. He's done. Yeah, alright. So, I just want to check how the script is named Spine. Spine to layout PNG was the old one, I guess. Yeah, here is the help with the slot, the tags, cancel, and the new one, spine to layer. Yeah, I did with the old one. Here is the fault, it's my fault, not the computer. Hop, I delete everything and redo it. Let's see if the second one works better. Duck. So script, Photoshop to Spine. Oh, fell on the other screen. So, you know, hidden layer, you know, I don't need it. Right, Spine JSON is okay. Well, in your background layer, I don't need it. Template image, no. Trim, white space, okay. 20 pixels is okay. So here we should like use the all the tags, because you know it here. This part is pretty cool though. Okay, so let's try it. Maybe you're gonna say I made a lot of mistake. I would love to just like import it in Spine and just see my character in Spine, my character, I mean the Satoshi's character in Spine, and stream this way. That's gonna be better. Yeah, he's initializing now, processing, merge your background. Okay, I can put it. Why? Ah, okay, the skin. Well, that's okay. Background layer and the skin from the Frog Knight. But here is understand. I'm gonna redo it. Something is on top of the arm. Same for the line, for the floor lines. I don't need this big. Should be like very close, small one. The other one looks right. Spears looks okay. Yeah, the arm is definitely bad. So that's the eye line. And the floor line is maybe okay. Oh, so that's really quicker than before. It's way better. So I just checked, but I think this one is okay. Yeah, that's okay. So just the arm. So the arm, I have something very... Not this one. Right, not this one. Yeah, that's the other one. Yeah, I'm back. So this one has something. Shouldn't be that, because he merged it in this. So I guess something. If I just like delete everything on top of that. Paf. Paf. Does it change something? So the arm, but the spear should be alright too. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, only the arm. I'm gonna redo that for the arm. Script. Here again. Hop. Alright, Benji son, everything should be okay. He's processing on the other screen so you don't see it. I don't know why he put everything on the other screen. I think he's the first one, that's why, but should be like where I close it the last time or something like that, because it could be way better. Did we merge the arm? Yeah, perfect. So, still doing it, but here everything seems to be okay. Yeah, done. So, where? Okay, here. So everything looks all right. Okay, cool. So now let's try it to import that in Spine and end the stream. So I'm gonna just start Spine. Wait a minute. I'm gonna turn the screen on Spine Capture. Should be doable. Yep. Perfect. And so let's import this. Where is it? Nope, not this one. Nope. Can do it. Yeah, so here is a JSON. Okay, perfect. Attack, copy, import data. Sorry, is it in French? Could do it in English maybe somewhere. Yeah, right. So paf paf paf. JSON, new project, import. Don't need it. And is big as fuck, I guess. No, it's okay. And no skins, that's why. But if I select the skin, it appears. Yeah! Victory! I have the character in Spine. So everything should be here. Yeah, perfect. And even the signature. So that's great. Yep! So here I end the stream. It's like 2.5 hours now. So I did all the setting in Photoshop. Next time I'm gonna start the setting in Spine, so everything is mesh, bones, and everything, weight, etc. So thanks for watching, and see you next time.